She is standing at the shoreline of the land called Nova Scotia, casting her dream across the water. Over the horizon, out on Sable Island, the pony who is wild one feels her there. Through the mist, their hearts connect. She asks wild one to come.